Well, that's a change of scenery.
This hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
Hagrid.
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. He got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
We are not lost.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. Didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Maybe from any of those groups. Fucking group we fucked with in Washington.
Ellie.
So it is.
Yeah, I'm getting close.
And you just strapped to a bed and Joel killed every last one of the fuckers. It's mad to think all the roads are overgrown like that. Oh,
here
fuck hell.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
That's crazy. Just imagine there being no cars. That's what really the world would have looked like. Before humans.
Stay with Shimmer.
Yeah.
Yes.
Fuck was this? Oh shit. Knives.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something. Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
We are gonna have to find these fuckers. Kill every last one of them. Don't even care. They're all dying. Especially
Whoa.
The fucking
Is that
butch
the QZ?
One.
Yep.
Shit.
Watch the high spots. These were soldiers from the QZ. See the Fedra uniforms?
Do you think it was the WLF?
Yeah, and they left them here. Like a warning.
That's too fucked up.
WLF seemed fucked up. Assholes. where to go. Search this building.
Anything good in there?
It's pretty picked over.
Oh shit. Stages of infection. Taking over the modes of functions fast and agile, stage 1. Vector traveling packs, do not let them swarm you. Use environment to hide and ambush victims. Fuck. Completely blind. Acute hearing uses echolation to seek out prey. Fucking clickers that is. Rare but dangerous evolution of stage 3. Capable of throwing acidic projectiles. Oh fuck. Yikes. Have we ever met there before? That's where we have. I know we've seen. They didn't put bloaters on that list. I suppose bloaters, but. Projectiles, though.
Dina, hey, help me up here. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
Her hair is crazy now. It's been ages. Typical canvas shoes. Down there.
Where are these fuckers?
I'm worried where they are. I can swap. Ah, that's how. What is this? Main gate north.
Okay. Wonder when
east,
this is
west.
Written.
Almost two. I'm guessing this is the main gate. So 0512. Taking the girls from the courthouse garage. Saravina base.
Saravina base. That's something.
Okay. So 0512.
That's a generator.
Ooh.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
Let's see what's in there. Aha! Okay. So we need to find another electric box.
Needs juice.
Can we just grab this one? Or will the gate close? So it's already got power though, so it's open. So that's not gonna reach. No. Can I yeet it? When in doubt, yeet out. Oh, 100% I'm gonna yeet this. Oh yes. Where's it? Go, go. See if we can get it in the plug. No. Nice. I'm a fucking genius. Please say this reaches. Yeah. Of course it does. Fucking yes. Something that little room's like.
Okay.
Yeah, it does. Fuck it. Shortcut, bitch. Fuck. Zero. Fuck. I'm touching glass.
Yes.
Right.
Well done. Shit.
Fucking hell. Grab the horse, you dopey cunt, and hurry up next time.
Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Yes, it was. All your fault.
Now what?
Smack right on the cable.
Found a note back there.
Oh, maybe not.
Some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Seravena Place.
Seravena. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh shit, look.
Huh. Well, that was fucking easy.
Seravena Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets looking right to amazing. The point. Let's get closer and scope it out. Back in Boston, they catch you tagging a wall like this, beat the shit out of you. Or worse.
QZs sound like fun.
Yeah, Boston was actually really fucked. To be honest.
Idiots. Just turning everyone against you. Okay, here we go.
That ain't working.
It's out of gas. God damn it. Well, what do we do now? Oh, shit. The note. What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
That looks like a fucking dome.
He did. So, where are we?
Fuck.
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
Okay. So if we carry on. On 6th Avenue and Columbia Street. Is that gas or what?
What the hell happened out here?
Then there's no fucking roads.
I'm guessing the military bomb
so how am I gonna fucking tell?
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it
to
usually
me,
worked.
Dome.
On
so
the infected or the rebels?
Dome.
Both.
Shit.
Believe me. You're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
Ah, fuel distribution.
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I'd go crazy.
Come on, let's find a way in. Can you get through?
I got you.
Shh.
Fuck's sake.
Stay low.
Oh shit, there's one there as well. Oh, fuck, see you. Oh, fuck, she got her. Oh, I thought she was coming for me. Oh, shit. I did not see the fucker.
Nice and quiet.
Bollocks. Fucking affected all the time. Lakers can piss off.
Thank you.
Don't get punched. Got my own problems, babe. Oh, fuck those things, man. Fucking assholes.
I think that's all of them. I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
Where's all my ammo go, by the way? I had loads of my, bolt action. I don't like this. Second I drop down. How would the infector get in here, though? I can crawl under that,
hey,
surely.
Ellie, this place is a synagogue.
No.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones.
You shut it.
Shit. Latches on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there.
Is there a hatch? That was a big ass hole.
Okay.
Hello? Oh. Really?
Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here.
Well... Fools.
All right, what were you talking about?
Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
Climb on there? Can you use that trolley? Take that as a yes. No, okay. Okay. Ellie is not very good at steering this thing. That's got off.
There we go.
How about this?
Yeah. This way. Right on.
Private Miller. Miller was Joel and Tommy's last name.
What do you think of this?
That might work.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
Yeet.
Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
Okay, cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Oh shit. Didn't even notice this. Ammo? Oh, yes.
Rad.
Stun bomb, nice. Gotta be some ammo, surely. Nope. Excellent. Dina. Dina. Alright. We're gonna fall out by the end of this trip. How many supplements have I got now, to be fair? Nice.
It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ right. And not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's
just
probably
go this
why.
Way.
She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
worth a try.
Let's keep looking.
Coffee. Run, Ellie. Wanted.
Recognize anyone?
No. They're too old. The group that came to Jackson would have been kids. I'm gonna look at this map. So we are there. Okay.
need to get in the courthouse.
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that. You did not. I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
Back to Derek Fox or whatever. Really? How is that fool gonna kill? That's so stupid. It's just the way she bounced on her neck. That's amazing. Oh my god. That is so dumb. Oh, fuck off.
I hear it.
It's like my punishment for killing her.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it? Here we go.
Bollocks. All right then. That's the runner. As long as the clicker stays in this room. Don't. For fuck's sake. Shit. A lot. Seems like it's just a clicker. Fucking move your head. runner in there. Where is that clicker going? Where are you fucking going, you asshole? Back in there. Okay, 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 okay. Kill this runner. Nice and quickly. Where the fuck? There she is. Super slow. Stay the fuck still. And you're dead. Like all of them.
Is that it? I think so. Go team. Let's find that gas.
Go team?
Yeah.
Go team? Go Ellie.
I wonder what it was like.
There's no team.
Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell if somebody's lying.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'll tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Literally nothing. It's normally the way. There never seems to be any loot.
Hey, little help? Coming.
When there's infected areas, it's just like crafting materials.
You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Damn. Fedra. Benny, the WLF is winning, so he's going to fall any day now unless you quit Fedra. I can't keep you safe.
Brought it on yourself, I guess. Fedra soldiers. Check out that wall. They were executed.
Jesus.
Fedra.
They weren't just executed. They shot them to pieces.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they deserved it.
Maybe.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Oh. Zombie apocalypse going to the basement. How cliche. Cliche fucking death about to happen. Oh, fuck, I don't. Mind up. 0860722. Is that the same code? Yeah.
Oh shit, that's something.
Machete!
This might come in handy.
What was that?
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
You don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
What was it?
Okay, Jesse.
A60722. Nice. Cool, cool. What can we do? Faster healing speed. Do I want that? I need the listening stuff though, so I've kind of got to take it. Yeah, fuck it. So we have to go down the elevator. Oh, fuck.
Shit!
Don't shoot. Oh, you're so different, man. Oh, shit. What's up, quicker? Joel's revolver. Jesus fucking Christ.
I think that's all of them.
This Fedra guy's never even made it out of the garage. Damn. Well, let's find that guy.
You gotta stop shooting. Honestly. Oh, mate, you're gonna get us killed with your fucking trigger finger. Christ.
And? Wait. We got gasoline. Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us.
That was no way enough. I'm trying to power a generator.
Fuck, Fedrigate is calling
not
to
a fucking
us.
Bicycle. What the fuck?
No. How do we get out of here?
Oh.
Yeah, that's true, actually. Fucking hell. What a mess.
I'm not climbing back up over here.
In the roof. over here. It's just concrete. I got a bad idea. I guess if it works, I'm a genius. Nope, that did not work. I mean, it's flammable, so I was hoping I could, like, blow us a hole. Yes. What? Oh. Of course there's a fucking chain. Oh, of course there is.
Dina, come in.
Come on! Okay, let go.